Did you know it was once illegal to read the Bible in English?
This dude is called William Tyndale, and he was a Bible scholar and linguist, and he believed that everybody has the right to read the Bible in their own language. But under a 1408 law, it meant that translating the Bible in English was illegal.
So what did this guy do? He hopped over to Germany, translated some Bibles from German to English, 1,800, and smuggled them back into the UK, and held secret meetings in his home. Incredible.